welcome one and all to the resurrection of Cheesus Crust. Our Lord and Savior Cheesus Crust lost his life in a tragic betrayal. This is a story of romance, a story of redemption, and of revenge. Witness the crucifixion and resurrection. First up, we have Cheesus Crust, the Savior of our great lands, the great Lord of the pie. Next, we have the incomparable Sally Magdalene, the love of Cheesus Crust's life, generally known to be the sexiest being in existence. Next, we have the Virgin Mary Mary, the mother of Cheesus, carrier of holiness, bringer of the pie. We also have the rich folk who, jealous of Cheesus' popularity, vied for our hero's crucifixion. We have Scrutus, a former acolyte of Cheesus. He betrayed our Lord for his own selfish desires. We have the ultimate evil, Pontius Pilate, the harbinger of evil, the burner of pies, the waster of Parmesan, eats pizza with a fork. Though friend and enemy alike believe our Lord dead, a great surprise awaits. Brief scene change here as we move on to fucking get out of the way. We got set pieces coming in. Somebody in the crowd, help them get the plastic underneath this thing. It's gonna be bad. Daniel O'Leary. I'd like to go on a thank you here. Just going to put the tune beside of it.
Actually, which side? Which side? Go to front. All right.
You might have to go through the back to get under there, Tris.
Freezing, boom!
How are we doing? Freezing!
No.
Okay. The Virgin Mary Neri, mourning the loss of our Lord, comes to the tomb of Jesus Christ.
I have begun to love him. Jesus was a man of the people.
Yes, I weep for him.
The Lord Jesus has left his tomb. What will we do?
Oh, I feel something coming.
What did I do?
never betrayed his trust. And I never turned on him for my own benefit.
Rousing little oration, my friend.
Jesus! Very good to see you looking alive.
No. Nobody means Chris. I'm tired of your shit. My friend Jesus told me about your betrayal.
Just to the stage. Along with all the other people who are supposed to be on stage.
You understand, Pontius? He's back! And he's back for what? Fuck us up! You fucked us!
He can't be really that dangerous.
Look at us, Pontius! When you struck him down, he became more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Yeah, bitch! Whoa!
Yeah.
cross. Cheesus Crust. I would like to thank Pontius Pilate. Boo! Boo! I would like to thank Scrutus. Let's thank our rich folk. Special thanks to the Virgin Mary, Mary Mary, and Sally Magdalene. I would definitely like to thank Dan Wallace for helping us run lights. I'd like to thank Dan O'Leary for getting murdered. Who else haven't I thanked?
Your mama.
My mama. Thanks everybody for coming out. That was the resurrection of Jesus Christ.